I am here at the Boys Club of New York City. So tell me about what goes on here at the club.
Every day we have about 650 to 700 boys aged 6 to 21 coming through our doors to do art, to do sports, to learn about college, to build their job readiness skills. So we have a full range of programs to develop the whole boy, and that's our mission.
All right, so this is very exciting. You're all going to be part of creating this incredible holiday campaign at Barneys, because you're each going to do a painting. Every good holiday campaign has a theme, and this theme is these holiday animals. So you all get to pick which one you do a portrait of, and then you're going to grab your brushes and just go crazy. Are you doing the owl? We'll just do his head. Make it really big, like eyes, nose, make it huge. Well, you could do red and then paint on top of that. That's a good idea, because he's a musical elf. You could put musical notes, like this music coming out. It's the tail, love it. Seeing it, tail. Then you.
I'm not painting it that way.
It would look great. Take a deep breath, bring it right down. Jackson Pollock kind of thing. You've caught the essence of that squirrel. Nice color combination. The yellow's really groovy. That's fantastic, because you painted the feathers. Oh, and you did feathers too, really groovy. It's almost like a bejeweled owl. Like Kandinsky a go-go here. I love this. What's T, is that your initials? I like it. Always sign your painting. Oh good, he's a reindeer, he's dressed for the holidays. And it says Christmas, it says holiday, it's festive. Amy Griffin, apart from being the legendary president of the Women's Board, she is responsible for having brought Barneys and the Boys Club together. Now, how did that happen?
The idea came that we really wanted to create something that was a mix between what the Women's Board does, which is raise funds for the boys, but also to sort of collaborate with the boys and Barneys and not just have it be a social event where it was just shopping. So we really do appreciate all that Barneys is doing by showcasing what we do in the store, because it is a great unit so that people can come and see what the boys are making and really what our mission is all about.
Well, Barneys has always been very involved. You know, we're an institution too since 1923.
Absolutely.
So we've always been always looking for ways to get engaged with the community. So for us at Barneys, this is like a holiday treat.
Oh.
It's a high five, isn't
it's
it?
It's a high five. It's a high five.
Ow.